Felt the pain that yearns a hunger for.